Hello students, I hope you all are safe and healthy at home. You all are studying nice, your response is also very good. Today we will start new chapter, Ranga's marriage. From snapshot, Masti Venkatesha Iyengar, author here, and in the beginning here it is mentioned, Ranga, the accountant's son, is one of the rare breed among the village folk who has been to the city to pursue his studies. When he returned to his village from the city of Bangalore, the crowds mill around his house to see whether he had changed or not. His ideas about marriage are now quite different, or are they? Here question mark is given. So we have to infer all the things through this lesson, and especially here prominent character, that is Ranga's character, here it is given, and the title is given, Ranga's marriage. So through this here some important concepts we have to think, in that child marriage. So here title it is given, the Ranga's marriage. So there is one concept, very important concept here, it is about the child marriage. Then influence of English and Indian society and astrologers' perceptions. So two, three things are important things, important concepts are there in this lesson, and that we have to think, especially about the child marriage. Means in India now it is restricted, means law is also there concerned with that, and it is not allowed, the child marriages are not allowed, all things are there, but still you can observe it in nearby places, in nearby villages, or in your also village, still such type of practices are there. And some they are not able to think positively about the law. Why law is designed in such a way? Because the person who is there in the phase of child or early marriage system, that person is not mature. I mean, suppose both the girls or boys, if they are not mature, if there is no proper education, and if they would start their marriage life without maturity, then again so many problems they have to face, that stability, economic stability, so many things here matters. And when that girl will go in early stage in new family, she has to again take the responsibilities of that family, and everybody would expect from her all the responsibilities, and that also in correct manner. Everybody would judge that same girl, a newly married girl, and then again complaints, and then so many problems that girl is facing. But that girl is not the mature girl, and such type of fear through this lesson, through this story, author has focused on the child marriage also issues, and through some dialogues, are really comic dialogues, through that we can understand that indirectly through stories the main concept of the child marriage here it is discussed. Then one more concept, it is the influence of English, and especially here we can understand that there are some references in this lesson. Britishers, their education system, especially they have started with the English, and then slowly that influence of the English, it was there in the society. And some words, especially some words, here it is focused on that words, and here page number 18, that reference, it is there. You can, the word change, English means the poor woman did understand the word change and went away muttering to herself. So here someone may use the word change, but change meaning as per the concept, as per the contextual meaning, it is different. So sometime others may not understand, and when somebody would come from that English, means somebody would go there for education, and if that person would come back, then everybody might have thought that what is the change in that person, and it is reflected in the beginning also. It is described when he returns to his village from the city of Bangalore, the crowds mill around his house to see whether he had changed or not. So here this important concept we can understand, whether he had changed or not. So there are some important dialogues, through that we can understand that villagers, especially rural area, they are very eager to understand the concepts. And here there are some lines I will refer for this. Page number 18. This priceless commodity, the English language, was not so widespread in our village a decade ago. So here author is talking about the influence of English, but in that village, the village Hoshiali, there the priceless commodity, the English language, was not so widespread in our village a decade ago. That was why Ranga's homecoming was great event. And here he was explaining the same thing. Because of that, the homecoming was the great event. People rushed to his doorstep announcing the accountant's son has come. The boy who had gone to Bangalore for his studies is here, it seems. And come, Ranga is here. Let's go and have a look. So all these dialogues here, it was, we can say, the influence of English. If somebody would go and if somebody would learn something in that English school, then there was too much curiosity about that person. And here the same thing, it is reflected indirectly through the dialogues, through the description of the lesson. And then, attracted by the crowd, I too went and stood in the courtyard and asked, why have all these people come? There is no performing monkey here. And here the dialogues are very good, we can say the comic dialogues, but satire also it is there. Means author is satirizing the concepts, satirizing the views of the people, their understanding. If monkey would be performing, then only in village area, means that a person would come with the monkey and then that monkey would perform and everybody, they would be around and then they can enjoy. The rural life here, rural setting, And in that setting here, author is here highlighting the important thing, that is, there is no performing monkey here. The boy, a fellow without any brain, said, loud enough for everyone to hear, "What are you doing here then?" A youngster, immature and without any manners, thinking that all these things were now of the past, I kept quiet. So here, all these things, the description from the text, it is denoting to everyone that here author is criticizing that I am the same person. Only the thing is, I went to learn something in the Bangalore and then I come back, but my homecoming was a great event for them. Everyone, they were thinking that, is there any change? And then further, some very important dialogues are there. You can think about it. Seeing so many people there, Ranga came out with a smile on his face. Had we all gone inside, the place would have turned into what people of the black hole of Calcutta. Thank God it did not. Everyone was surprised. This line is important here for the concept of the influence of English. We will think about first all the concepts through some examples, and then we will go ahead from the beginning. Okay. So here there is an important thing that everyone was surprised to see that Ranga was the same as he had been 6 months ago. And everyone was thinking, okay, he is the same. When he had first left our village, the old lady who was near him, so this you underline, page number 18, I am again repeating that, page number 18. The old lady who was near him ran her hand over his chest, looked into his eyes and said, "The Janevara is still there." So here meaning it is given the sacred thread owned by Brahmins. So here it is there. Then we can understand again some concepts through this also line. He hasn't lost his caste. She went away. Soon after that, Ranga laughed. So what the village people, they are observing. They are observing that the person who went for learning something 6 months ago, then the same person, now that same person, Mr. Ranga, he was there, and that lady especially, she observed the word is given, Janevara, means the Brahmin people, they are wearing in that thread, and that is the very important signal to everyone, that person is the Brahmin. So here author is indirectly criticizing the thing, that is, he hasn't lost his caste. So he is still in the same caste. So in our constitution, such type of things, now we have already abolished, means untouchability, so we are equal. We are not thinking about only, means that person is from which caste. But still in rural area, such type of, means using the surname or such type of sign signals, through that they are still speaking about the caste issues or the caste. And still it is the reality in some areas. If you will go, they will first ask your caste. So like this, in Indian society, especially Orthodox society, they are focusing on such type of things. And again, we can observe, once they realize that Ranga still had the same hands, and here a little bit mockery and funny language, we can think that, and very creative also, means in narration, very different style of narration, very simple but very important narrative style we can observe. Once they realized that Ranga still had the same hands, legs, eyes and nose, the crowd melted away like a lump of sugar in child's mouth. So here when they have understood, they realized that okay, here some means his hands are also same, then the legs are also same, then eyes and nose is also same, nothing is changed, and especially the Janivara is also same, so he is also still following the culture or the whatever the norms of the caste. And then everyone scattered from that place. So this was the thing we can notice. Again, further what is here discussed, I continued to stand there. After everyone had gone, I asked, "How are you, Rangappa? Is everything well with you?" It was only then that Ranga noticed me. He came near me and did a namaskara respectfully, saying, "I am all right with your blessings." So here namaskara or that Indian this culture, and even though he was now educated, but then also we are not, means so many educated people, they are following our Indian culture. Means only suppose you are learning something, doesn't mean that you have to blindly follow the Western things. That blind imitation of the Western people, that is not at all good. So we have to follow our culture, but in that we have to think about the scientific way also. Whatever, suppose some wrong traditions, wrong norms of the society, of Orthodox society, like untouchability or casteism or such type of things are there, that we may not think, means child marriage also. We should not follow such type of things. Whichever the good things are there in our culture, in our traditions, that we have to follow. So here we can notice that he came near me and did a namaskara respectfully, saying, "I am all right with your blessing." And now here I must draw your attention to this aspect of Ranga's character. And this now narrator started narrating about the Ranga's character. And here he knew when he would be to his advantage to talk to someone and rightly assess people oath, as his namaskara to me, he did not do it like any present day boy with his head up towards the sun, standing stiff like a pole without joints, jerking his body as if it was either a wand or walking stick, nor did he merely fold his hands. He bent low and touched my feet. "May you get married soon," I said, blessing him. After exchanging a few pleasantries, I left. So here we can understand, here indirectly author is criticizing very important thing, that some educated students, now the way of doing namaskara also they are not doing proper. They feel same when they are doing such type of things. They don't want to touch the feet of the person, and that person is the elder person, understood? Those who are the senior citizens, at least our parents, we have to do proper namaskara, but that also we are not doing, and that here it is criticized. As for his namaskara to me, he did not do it like any present day boy. Means nowadays how we are observing, and that is true also, it is criticized, with his hands, his head head up towards the sun and standing stiff like a pole, and means like this, means somebody may say like this and then do the namaskara like this from distance. So like this, here we cannot expect from anybody. So here Ranga's character, he was indirectly reflecting that he was very good person, very good child, and here Ranga's character is, some positive traits are here mentioned. Nor did he merely fold his hands, he bent low to touch my feet, and he properly bent and touch the feet of the narrator. So afterwards the name is mentioned, Shyama. Then he was, and then what was the blessing? And that blessing is, may you get married soon, I said, blessing him. After exchanging a few pleasantries, I left. So here, indirectly now, again, the concept, it is about the child marriage. It is again highlighted here. So they were not thinking about the education. Here, village people, as a narrator also here, we can observe that he was also not thinking in that way. Some customs, some such type of beliefs, and they would start talking about the, directly about the marriage, not about the new field, their career, and so many things about the knowledge, but directly the blessings, means such type of the Indian societies, we can say, some ideas, some concepts, some traditions, which are not good as per the present era, because directly we cannot do such type of task, that is the child marriage, before that person would settle properly. So this concept, it is very important, and everyone should think about this, that you should not support the child marriage. And if such type of thing, if it is happening in the society, if that person is a friend or your parents, if they are a good relation, then you can discuss with them. Means in future, you can play a great role in that concept. So here, such type of things we can understand. Then, again one more concept it is here, that is Indian society and astrologers' prediction. So here, Indian society and astrologers' prediction in this. Suppose marriage, then directly you will not be agree with the person. What they will do, they, especially the rural area people, in city also it is happening, but in especially the rural area, directly they will not take the decision. First they will go to the astrologer, then astrologer will open the book, and then what they will do, they will think about the all things, and in that things we can observe some important concepts, and that concepts are concerned with the perception. And how is the astrologer's perception? And especially in question also it is mentioned, page number 24, in that it is mentioned, astrologer's perceptions are based on more on hearsay and conjecture than what they learn from the study of stars. So here, whatever they are getting from others, the information about you from others, and here hearsay, and some, it is a kind of guess, and it is not the knowledge. Sometime most of the people, they do not have that in-depth knowledge of the things, but they would just generalize that, and they would give and such type of astrologers' predictions. And sometime, once that astrologer will tell you, okay, everything it is okay, all the stars, everything as per the their book, everything if it is good, then all will be agree to that. And suppose that astrologer will tell no, all the things as per the book, it is not good, then suddenly everyone will disagree to that girl or the boy. They may not think about the education of that boy, they may not think about the education of that girl, they may not think about the good qualities of that person, they may not think about the potentials or all the good things, whichever it is there in that person. But the concept here we can understand, that concept is they are not understanding it in proper way, but they are blindly following some astrologers, and astrologers are taking advantage of such type of situations. And we are not understanding. Sometimes educated people, they are also involved in such type of task. If somebody is not listening to the or agree to your opinion, then they may convince the astrologer that you can tell, then that person will understand. So here it is like a fixed match, and then everything would happen, and that is one kind of example also here it is given. So here we can think about such type of things. So here three important concepts. One is child marriage, influence of English and Indian society, and astrologers' perception. So here that example it is given. And what is that example, I will tell you. Page number 21. Here, I went to our Shastri the next morning and told him, keep everything ready to read the stars. I will come later. I tutored him in all that I wanted to say. Means already all the information it was given. And then here astrologer managed everything. And finally here Ranga was also convinced with that, even though he was educated. And then everything it was agreed. So like that we can here think that Indian society and astrologers' perceptions, sometime their perceptions are not on the basis of their studies, but it is somebody would tell them earlier, may give the information about that, and they may give their perception, their understanding, their results on that basis. And it may not be the good thing in the society. So we have to think about the scientific way. We have to think about the present condition. We have to think about the modern life and the life skills. So when you are choosing your partner, think about the life skills, which life skills that person is good in. And then when you will have interactions, when you will have practically, when you will observe that person, then only you can go ahead. Because now also you are in the such phase, especially sometime your parents, especially about the girls, the parents may start thinking about the marriage, but your career is totally here, it would spoil if you would think in that manner. So try to think that after 12th also, what would be the your thinking about your career and all the aspects of that. So I feel that in this phase, everyone they have to understand that how to behave, how to take the decisions, and this is a kind of decision. Even though suppose somebody would be educated, then also they may not think properly about that. So think in proper way and study this chapter, read this again carefully, and we will discuss the lesson from beginning. Only some important concepts, some rituals and some customs also here it is mentioned, page number 24, in that some customs are also, it is the English custom of naming the child after someone you like. And this English custom, it is also mentioned that here Ranga, he had given the name of Shyama to his son, and that is also here it is reflected. So we can understand that some important concepts concerned with this lesson now I have discussed. In next video we will start from the beginning. You keep thinking on the main concepts and how that concepts are developed. And here author is talking about the bureaucracy also in the beginning, that we are, when somebody would say, then like a thief, we are also following them. Somebody would go ahead and blindly we are following them. We are not thinking about creating our own resources. So we have to think our originality, our own uniqueness, that also we have to put into the others' notice, or we have to keep the record of that so others will understand. Because he was talking about the Hoshiali village and the greatness of that village, the beauty of that village, but nobody noticed that village. That village was not there on the map also. So how others will understand about the village? And same thing in Konkan area, we can feel that there are so many beautiful places are there. But about your village, about that place, information may not be there available on the internet or any other sources. So how that publicity means, how it will be reflected for the tourism. So think in that manner and do it sincerely. Thank you.